This Lancaster aircraft that we're looking at is also a film star, having taken part in the film Operation Crossbow and the very well-known Guns of Navarone. Extensively during the 1960s and eventually returned to airworthiness in 1973.